I will walk you through how to change blend modes in Procreate Dreams. Feel free to check out the description box below to find out how you can download this project file to follow along. So over here, I have a piece of crayon that you can see the content over here on my timeline. And I'm gonna just make a quick squiggle on top of that. So I am in draw mode right now and just draw some random squiggles. And I wanna show you what blend mode means. So when you long hold the squiggles and you can see the blend mode in the pop-up menu, just tap on it and it will let you cycle through different ways of blending these two layers together. Let me just zoom out a tad so you can see a bit better. Again, you want to long hold the top layer and then hit blend mode to cycle through different options. This is a really interesting way to interact with color. So imagine, for example, if you want to achieve this effect, you will have to draw two times and have to be really clean with the edges. But with the blend modes, you can just change the blend modes and the effect will be right there and instantaneous. So that's how you change blend modes in Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.